It's been 18 plus years, you know, since I wrote the song, I Still Believe. My pain, my hurt, the struggles, the realness of it, this song was just authentic. I still believe in your faithfulness, I still believe in your truth, I still believe in your word. This resolve hit me. I remember just going, I want to share this story. And of course, God started opening doors for me, and I got signed a record contract, and I'm sharing my story. Years go by, and I got a phone call from a guy named Kevin Downs, and I remember he said, hey, we would love to start talking about doing a film. I'm like, wait, what? And he goes, the Erwin brothers. And I'd heard the Erwin brothers made some good movies. I can only imagine it was incredible, and everyone knows the impact that it made. And we're like, yeah, absolutely.
You know, as far as coming after the success of I Can Only Imagine, I Still Believe kind of chose us.
There's just certain artists that are enduring, that have this legacy of storytelling that people continue to connect with, and Jeremy's one of those artists.
We sat down with Jeremy, and when you encounter a story that good and that meaningful and that inspiring, the answer is simple. This has to be our next film.
The excitement of it, going, are you kidding me? And we're going to do this? I felt it. They felt it. We felt that God was doing something. It's like God knew the right timing when the story was supposed to be told and with the right people.
The first step was to find the right Jeremy Camp. I think finding KJ Apa, just what a perfect fit.
It's definitely the first time I've played a real life person, so there's definitely a lot of responsibility comes with that. When I saw him on set, I was like, oh man, you know, I hope he's okay with what I'm doing and stuff like that.
He walked in and just had this big smile on his face, and his eyes were big, and he's grateful, he's excited. He's like, I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm, you know. He goes, but this is an honor to do this. And I just knew this was gonna be a really special shoot because he was invested. You know, I think that to be here today, I'm just watching my life, in a sense, a different perspective unfold. It just takes me back. It takes me back to the journey.
What Jeremy's story has done for a lot of people is just give them the strength to carry on, even in the darkest of times.
He used that thing deep down inside that he has, that ability to channel his own experiences into music to help others for many, many years to come.
I'm so thankful that they got the heart, and it's very authentic. The script's amazing, the actors and actresses, they're amazing. And I'm hoping that people literally walk out of there be encouraged in their faith, knowing that there's hope. Yes, you're gonna have difficult circumstances, but you're gonna have something to actually hope in. I think it's gonna impact a lot of people.
I still believe.